Good morning, Timmy.
Hey.
Do you have anything to say this morning?
No.
Why not?
I'm tired. I'm not tired, but I'm not awake.
Oh, you're not awake yet?
100%.
Well, your pajamas look really cute.
Thank you.
Good morning, Evelyn.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
I'm tired.
As well?
As well.
Are you awake?
I'm getting there, slowly.
Okay, good.
The tea will help.
What are you looking forward to the most today?
Well, Moulin Rouge.
Duh.
And oysters at Grand Central Station, and we'll see. I'm undecided on the rest of my morning.
Awesome. Sometimes undecided can be nice.
Yeah. I have some ideas.
Right.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning!
We are wide awake!
Wow! I am as fit as a chicken!
And the one who slept the least.
No, that's probably
true.
The problem.
Yes. She's still on yesterday's high.
Yep, that's true.
And you, Dennis, how are you?
I'm good. I'm always... No, not always as quickly awake, but I'm feeling good. I'm excited.
Yeah. Excited about today?
Yeah!
Yes?
We'll have a small meetup, which I'm excited about, and I'm super excited about Moulin Rouge.
Sister, soul, sister, flow, sister, yeah!
Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Well.
Croissant.
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 Du thé.
Quoi donc?
Et c'est ça.
Pain au lait.
Pain au lait.
Pain au lait.
I have a Bob Ross tin. How cool.
I have a Ravenclaw tin.
Oh, that's nice. What is in yours?
Blueberry jelly beans.
Ooh, that sounds really good. Mine has peppermints. I love it!
are you eating?
Meatballs. I love meatballs.
What kind of meatballs?
Spicy heritage pork, and they are so good.
Oh wow!
Can I try?
Can you try?
No, I have a classic. I have a classic one.
And what are you eating?
I got a spicy sauce.
I'm eating chicken balls.
Chicken. Wow, lovely. And what are you having?
Tasty, delicious mozzarella balls with tomato sauce on the side.
Lovely. Fabulous. You like it?
I love it.
You are having.
I am having the spicy heritage meatballs with the lemon butter sauce. Ooh. And mashed potatoes.
Very good.
Oh, these are hella potatoes I have. Ooh, Tim's one. I'm not allowed to say that I want mine to be better. But I think Tim's ones are better. The classic ones are better.
Classic
ones,
really?
These are really nice. Place. I have to say these are really nice. But Tim's ones, ooh.
And at all in the meatball shop.
Brenda, you wanted to buy new Nikes, right?
Yeah.
Did you get them?
Yes.
Which one did you get?
Are you ready?
Yes. Okay, this video will take 30 minutes.
Okay, no way.
Speed it up.
Ta-da!
Oh, wow. Those are
hysterical!
Amazing. And it's nice because you're such a calm person. It's nice to have.
Yeah, it's not nice, it's Nike.
Oh, Nike. Amazing. Enthusiasm.
Good as always.
It's good. Yeah, you have to get to
but
the cream.
But you know
part.
That I'm not a big of a donut fan, so you know that. Okay.
I'm not a Dunkin' Donut fan.
Okay.
Okay.
So we are in line for Moulin Rouge.
Bonsoir, tout le monde.
When we knew we were going to New York for Christmas, and we heard that Moulin Rouge was coming out as a musical, we were on the waiting list, or at least we got on the email list to know when the tickets came out. And when they came out in September, we were the first ones to book them for the December month. So exciting. We are just going to indulge ourselves, enjoy the show, and that's all I want to say.
I'm on a like a proposal. Oh! Gosh! So
sorry.
Nee, wat is dit?
Wij wilden jou ook
een keer
vragen.
And Moulin Rouge. Please note that for the safety of the performance, there is no taking of pictures or video allowed inside the theatre. Thank you. And please talk amongst us.
How was that?
Amazing! Look at the stage.
Yes. Yeah. Well, we've already seen that. But
très magnifique.
I only have to say that is how you do it.
Parfait, mais tellement.
It was so. Somebody wanted to leave. It was so good.
Amazing.
The music. They added so many new songs to the whole set.
And all popular songs.
Yeah.
And the way they did like Rolling in the Deep from Adele.
And
Sia. Oh, that one was one of my favorites. Oh my god.
Loved it.
And they kept the classics of the famous film in it.
It is a must see.
Yeah.
Yes, definitely. Go there. It's worth the money. And
we have to go out now.
Yeah, the lights are going on. And one last thing, the sets are amazing as well. Oh, it was so beautiful.
Amazing.
Okay.
Amazing.
So, thanks for watching.
We're
going to go out.
This is our last night together. Evelyn is leaving tomorrow morning.
I know. I'm so sad.
Yeah.
It's weird because three months ago when we met, it was very different. We really got to know each other for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's like we were kind of lucky that we were getting together 3 months later.
Yeah.
And it felt like normal, like meeting up with your friends and going away for a weekend. So that was really nice. And I hope it won't take that much long again to see you guys.
Yeah.
We'll see you again soon.
Mm-hmm. It was really special that we met so soon after.
Yeah, that was lucky. It was a lucky moment.
Yeah.
So thanks so much for coming over.
Thank you.
Wave to our viewers.
Bye bye. Hello, everyone. Yeah, amazing.
Do you want to see us stuff more food in our mouths? Then subscribe to our channel or watch another stuffer.